we already have the scratch coat applied. We're putting up the finished coat right now. We're going to put it up, kind of rough, and then let it shake up for a little bit. When it starts to set up, and the press will make it nice and smooth, like we have around the corner here.
Super smooth.
After this dries out, we're going to polish it and seal it. And that will be ready to go.